A spelling mistake on a billboard in South Bend. Get this, it's creating quite a stir. Take a look at it. This is an ad for the local school district. It encouraged people to go to a website to learn the 15 best things about our public schools. As you can see, though, instead of the word public, it says pubic. The president of the company that made the billboard says it was proofread by 4 people, and the typo got by all of them. The billboard, by the way, was pulled down this morning.
Our very